नमस्कार, मेरा नाम डॉक्टर अमित कांत पंडित है। मैं श्री माता वैष्णो देवी यूनिवर्सिटी कटरा जम्मू एंड कश्मीर में कार्यरत हूँ। विगत 13 मई 2022 को मुझे हार्ट अटैक आया। इमरजेंसी में मेरे डॉक्टर्स ने मेरा ट्रीटमेंट किया और मेरी ट्रीटमेंट के बाद मेरे शरीर में काफ़ी कमजोरी रहने लगी और मेरी शुगर भी बढ़ गई। मैं दवाइयाँ खाता रहा लेकिन वो कभी ख़त्म नहीं हुआ, कमज़ोरी मेरी बनी रही। तो मैंने और डॉक्टर से कंसल्ट करना शुरू किया और मुझे किसी ने बताया कि मेदांता में गुड़गांव में आयुर्वेदा का क्लिनिक भी चलता है, जहाँ पर पंचकर्मा के थ्रू आयुर्वेदा मेडिसिन के थ्रू ट्रीटमेंट किया जाता है। मैं मेदांता के आयुर्वेदा सेंटर पर कॉल करके मेघा से मेरी बात हुई। उन्होंने मुझे डॉक्टर अश्वथी के साथ ऑनलाइन कंसल्टेशन कराया, जहाँ पे डॉक्टर ने मुझे पंचकर्मा ट्रीटमेंट और आयुर्वेदा मेडिसिन से होने वाले फ़ायदे के बारे में बताया। उसके बाद मैं 12 जुलाई 2022 को मेदांता में एज इन पेशेंट एडमिट हो गया।
Mr. Amit Kant Pandit was 45 years old and he was suffering from hypertension for past 12 years. And two months before, he was having high blood sugar levels, which was detected recently, and he suffered from a cardiac arrest. So after the cardiac arrest, he was thinking of other options and he came to know that there is a Ayurveda department in Medanta, and he came for Ayurveda treatment. Here when he came, he was feeling very low, very tired, and he had so many problems with his urination, frequent urination, urgency of urination and all, and he was not able to sleep properly because of his anxiety and stress levels, which all contributed to his disease. His disease was mainly because of his poor lifestyle and poor lack of exercise and everything. So when he came to Ayurveda, we educated him how to prevent all these diseases, which are basically lifestyle disorders, and how to manage these lifestyle disorders. We were educating him, and after incorporating Ayurveda therapies like Abhyangam, the whole body oil therapy, and Shirodhara, the best relaxation treatment we have in Ayurveda, and so many other therapies along with internal medicine, he was able to maintain his blood glucose level without any allopathic medications. And his BP was very normal while he was staying here for past 7 days. And after the completion of treatment, he is feeling much relaxed and improved energy levels. And we have also advised him a year-long treatment program where we will be monitoring him on regular basis for his blood sugar levels and his BP and all the other parameters, biological parameters. And basically in Ayurveda we also believe that correcting the stomach problem, because all the problems come from the food he eat and also various toxins that is entering into our body. So basically the programs are aiming at detoxification of our body. So many detoxification medicines were also given, therapies were also given. So after finishing the course also, we will be giving specific site of the exercises and diet which he has to follow.
आज 19 जुलाई 2022 को मैं स्वस्थ होकर वापस जा रहा हूँ। इन 7 दिनों में पंचकर्मा के कई थेरेपीज मेरे पे किए गए, जिसमें नास्यम, अभिंगम, उर्वस्थी, शिरोधारा और आयुर्वेदा के कई मेडिसिन मुझे दिए गए। आज स्वास्थ्य लाभ लेने के बाद और अपनी शरीर में फिर से वही ऊर्जा पाने के बाद मैं आज डिस्चार्ज होके अपने घर जा रहा हूँ। धन्यवाद।